Good morning and welcome to my in-studio class with my class participants that are here with us today. Thank you all for coming. Wonderful to see you. So those who are watching from home or the office or wherever, make yourself comfortable, either sitting down. You can sit down in a cross-legged position like this. This is what I call the Burmese position. If you can do the lotus position, fantastic. I can't do that, the half or the quarter. But for me, I find this to be the most comfortable for me. Your hand positions, you can have them on your lap. You can have them holding onto each finger. Each finger works a different energy system through the body. So you can do that. So whatever is comfortable. And of course, I'd like to welcome our assistant this morning is Roxy. Hey, you come to join us today. So she loves meditation energy. She lasts for a little while. Sometimes she gets up and moves away as well. Generally, she loves the energy. So let's get started. What we're going to do first is open our Wirakulcha. Our Wirakulcha, which is our eighth chakra, this golden globe of light above our head. So we have our seven physical chakras in the body, and then virtually all indigenous peoples of the world talk about the eighth and the ninth chakra, but we're working with the eighth chakra. So it's about here. You know, it's roughly this energy center here. They call it a chakra, but it's more than the energy center. You know, this holds a lot of our DNA and a lot of past events and the future. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring our hands together just in front of our chest. Just drop down into your breath. Breathing quietly. Your eyes closed, and then just bring your hands up above your head into this eighth chakra. This energy field, tingling your hands out, and then just enveloping you, bringing this around you like a cocoon. So it comes all around you, underneath a little bit as well. That's good. Now we're going to bring it up and over you, the class. Those that are with me here now, and those who are watching from home or from elsewhere. So we'll bring our hands together again, bringing our hands up into this eighth chakra, spreading this energy out, and then bringing it out over you, over the class, and you at home, and Roxy, and down. And you practice this, working with the eighth chakra, the more you become aware of how peaceful and how calm it is. And it resides within our luminous energy field, our aura. So it is a big part of us. That's good. Now, for those who have joined me before, if you'd like to take your fire sticks or death arrows, this is what we're going to blow any of the thoughts, feelings, or emotions into. And then we're going to put them to the fire. So anything to do with scarcity or to do with your health, problems that somebody's done something to you, you feel that has wronged you, or anything, any negative feelings or emotions, things that are keeping you awake in the evening, anything like that. So we'll do a couple in your hand. And if you don't have one with you, you can get a toothpick or roll up a piece of paper. Or you can share mine. It's all about intention, the intention of what we're doing here. It's like a prayer being sent to the other side of the world, exactly the same. This is the intention of what we're doing. So visualize, imagine taking my stick, that's it, holding it in your hand. That's good. And think of that thought, the feeling that it's in your mind, and then look, put it with whatever force that you feel is needed. It could be soft or it could be a hurricane. So think of that thought. Lowering that into the slip here now. certainly is not needed. So all that negative thoughts or feelings just to be released. Back to the universe, two flames today. Sometimes it's one, two, or three. Sometimes it splits, those other things. Releasing that back to the universe. So we call a fire ceremony. We do fire ceremonies on a larger scale, but this one here is what we can do at home in our apartments in the mornings and in the evenings without making a bigger bonfire. It's the same effect, it works well. Try not to singe your fingers. When it gets closer, turn it up and let it burn back on itself. Do that and to, you know, to fight with them as you go along. If any thoughts come in, it's okay, it's natural, just be aware of them, but just don't pay any attention to them. You know, just let them drift off like a cloud in the sky. That's good. Now, when you're ready and you're comfortable, and if you feel uncomfortable anytime, change your position. Stretch your legs out, or lie down, or put your back against the wall. Whatever you feel comfortable doing. That's good. And in your own time, just closing your eyes, listening to my voice. You know, those inside or outside noises or sounds that you hear, allowing you to go into deeper levels of meditation, relaxation, relaxing there. I'd like you now to visualize this relaxation coming down your body from the top of your head, down to your forehead, down to your eyes. Eyes into your cheeks. Chin muscles in and around the jaws relaxing, moving side to side. And letting go. That's great. From your shoulders down your arms, down your biceps, your triceps, down to your elbows. Elbows down into your wrists. Wrists into your hands. On the top of your head. Over onto your palms, out the ends of your fingers. Now bring aloud that relaxation down the front of your body, down your chest, down into your abdomen. Now down your back, upper back, middle back, lower back, relax. Bring this now down into your bum. Down to your thighs, fronts of your thighs, back of your thighs, to your knees. Knees now down to your ankles. Ankles into your feet, tops of the feet. Underneath the heels, arches, balls of feet, out the end of your toes. Feel that relaxation letting go now. Space inside the world of culture. Feel that bit of quietness. nothing. Stillness, peacefulness. That's it. Relaxing the inhale now. Start the breathing with a count of two. Breathe in for two, hold for two. Out for two, hold for two. And repeat that maybe three, four times. And then we'll change. I'll introduce the drum so you'll hear it coming in as we go along. So in your own time now, breathing in. One, two, hold. One, two, breathing out. One, two, hold. One, two, and again, in. Two, hold. One, two, breathing out. Hold. In. Hold. Out. Hold. Once more, in. Relaxing down. If by chance you fall asleep, Hey, it's okay. Your body's needing it. Any suggestions, any of the vibrations will still work with your inner conscious mind. Relaxing there, listening to my voice. Part of who and what you are. Relax. Letting go. I'd like you now to picture, visualize, imagine coming out of the top of your head a light, any color of the rainbow. See this come out from the top of your head and then come around your head, golfing like in a cocoon of light. This light can change every day you practice this. And inside that light, we surround ourselves. We're surrounding ourselves with peace, love, light, healing, and protection. Not only for us, but as we expand it out, we're expanding over the buildings that we're in, over our neighborhood, our nation, around the neighboring nations and countries, and all around Pachamama, and then out into the universe. Giving back to her this peace, love, light, healing, and protection. So coming out from the top of your head now and around you, now spreading out. So it goes all around the room that you're in. All around this room, this studio we're working in the moment. Now bringing the slide that's coming from the top of your head out. And around the building that you're in, there's peace, love, light, healing and protection. Now take it further around the neighborhood. To extend out to a kilometer in every direction. And now bringing this light, which is coming from you, from the top of your head, out around your village, your city, your town. Peace, love, light, healing and protection. Now bring it out further around your nation, around your country where you're living. Further to neighboring countries, spreading it around the earth, this peace, this love, this light, this healing and protection, until it comes as it goes all around Mother Earth, around Gaia, around Pachamama, and then from there out into the universe, peace, love, light, healing and protection. Ah, feeling that there now. Today we're looking at the practice of beauty. Beauty meditation. practice beauty is to perceive loveliness, even when there's ugliness. Sometimes we need to learn how not to personalize other people's unhappiness. We can recognize that they can be our teacher. Remember what we're meant to learn. Not to overreact to criticism, not to become defensive, but to remain centered when others are upset or fuming. Then we can bring beauty to the moment by smiling. Beauty before me, beauty behind me, beauty all around me. These words came from another whole prayer of gratitude, from a person, from a people who see only beauty in the world. In other words, we must notice what is pleasant in unexpected places. The thought of paying it forward or the giveaway helps us experience greater happiness and well-being while transforming the world by bringing beauty and healing where there is ugliness, alleviating the suffering of others and creating peace where there is conflict. Acknowledging that few of us see beauty for more than a fleeting instant. The giveaway of beauty calls on us to recognize beauty in everything and point it out to everyone. Let someone else explain why it will not last, why it is sure to fade away with age, or is not as important as someone else's bad news, gossip, drama, or pessimism. When you practice beauty, you have time in your life because beauty takes you into timelessness. Beauty requires stillness, pausing, stopping in your tracks at the sight of the new blossom on the almond tree, or the cactus flower that only blooms for one night. Seeing beauty is not a passive act, it is an active and empowering deed. When you see beauty above all else, you are transforming the map you carry of reality. And then most likely, you inherited it from your parents when they were young, and when you were young. When your internal maps are filled with beauty, your outer world is likewise infused with splendor. Bring beauty to every moment by smiling sincerely. Give others your joy. Give others the gift of seeing the beauty within them and within every situation. Beauty will seek and find you. As you recognize beauty in others, acknowledge it to them. Speak words of beauty, including the words, thank you. Find something beautiful in every person you speak with, even if it is difficult and challenging conversation. Bring flowers home. Say a gracious word to a colleague. Uplift a friend. The sages discover that creation is not complete, that on the seventh day the Great Spirit was not finished and said, I have created the butterflies and the whales and the eagles. Aren't they beautiful? Now you keep at it. Now you keep at it, that's us. By perceiving only beauty, you are dreaming beauty into creation. As you practice beauty, you get a taste of infinity and a taste of your own immortality. You have time to love, time to meditate, time to help others. This is a sacred task to complete creation with beauty, in beauty, from beauty. Give your beauty freely to others, and beauty will surround you until the end of your days. Give your beauty freely unto others, and beauty will surround you until the end of days. Listening, feeling, sensing, believing that they're now relaxed. Relaxed and letting go. Just concentrating on your breathing. Just allowing your breathing now just to be normal. The normal breathing patterns that you have, that we work with. Just allow this breathing now. Share with you a shamanic song. It talks about the beauty of Mother Earth, the waters, the being. Nichi tai tai, nichi tai tai, enu wai, enu wai, orum nika. Hey, oh why, oh why? Nichi tai tai, nichi tai tai, enu wai, enu wai, oro nika, oro nika, hey. Enjoying this time of abandoning time. bend in time and this luxury of letting go. Let it go there now, relax. Now if you need to change positions at any time, I'd like you to take a moment to think of all the things that you're grateful for in your life, for gratitude, for waking up this morning. I put my feet on the floor, saying thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much for joining me in this meditation today.
see the sun go outside. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day, and we'll catch up with you soon. Bye for now.